Singapore is urging the US and China to work together and lead on tackling shared global challenges. Speaking at the S Rajaratnam Lecture, Deputy Prime Minister Heng Swee Keat calls on the two countries to tap on their resources to advance international development. This, he says, will help the world better address the climate crisis and realise the UN's Sustainability Development Goals by 2030. Mr. Heng notes that strategic rivalry between the US and China has added to the fragility of peace and prosperity amid the uncertain global economic recovery. But cooperation is not impossible. He says that recent events like their joint COP26 declaration and the Xi Biden dialogue show that both countries want to manage competition responsibly.
The US and China will compete where they must. But it is critical that there are safeguards in place to ensure that competition does not veer off course into conflict. Alongside competition, it is crucial that they also cooperate where necessary. There are many areas of complementarity and economic development between the two largest economies, which are at different stages of development.
While it's imperative that the US and China come to an equilibrium, Mr. Heng says that will take time. Meanwhile, he cautions them against letting mistrust overshadow opportunities for mutual progress.
The cost of decoupling will be very high. Doing so will lead to mutually assured economic value destruction. At best, neither can fulfill their maximum economic potential. There could be a regression in living standards, not only for the US and China, but also for the rest of the world. At worst, economic decoupling is a slippery slope towards strategic miscalculations and a disastrous conflict.